Hello, handsome. Might I read your palm? Oh, a grand adventure lies before you. But there is a curse as well. When the great clock strikes, London shall fall.
Vince, look here. An ink stain. This rider was either hurried or frightened. The fingerprint and pungent smell indicate the rider uses machine oil. No signature. They want to meet incognito. It's likely they're well known in London. And the paper itself is a clue. It's a poster for the new clock.
Oh, a lot of people have been talking about this clock, sir. You say it's cursed.
Gentlemen, what a pleasure. What has brought you here? Ah, detective. I'm the author of that letter. I'm Halls, engineer for the world's biggest clock, the new pride of London. It will be unveiled tonight. But someone wants to stop the clock. That's why I've been so secretive. Someone attacked me, and I have the mark on my hand to prove it. There's a lot of rubbish going around about some curse in a headless clockmaker. I need you to find out who's really behind this. It's not just me that's in danger. Lots of people are going to attend the ceremony, even the Queen herself. See? Another trick! The culprit sent me a threatening letter, too. It's in the pocket of my briefcase.
When the cursed chimes play, London's skies shall burn. The clock shall bathe in the victim's blood as the Thames's waters rise and boil. Then shall the moon eclipse. Death heralds the apocalypse. The headless clockmaker at last arrives. He holds the skull that shall bring the end.
Now that you have some clues, what is your professional opinion?
someone clearly wants to sabotage the clock tower ceremony. That person threatened the engineer, using illusions to craft the tale of the headless clockmaker. I suspect they are not only mad, but cunning as well. They must stop them before the ceremony.
I've heard you're the best detective around. And I want you to protect this briefcase. The ceremony can't start without it. Let's shake hands. Make this official. The briefcase code is...
Look! Up there! The headless clockmaker!
What? Who dares to ring the tower bells without my permission?
He's cursed us all. He wants revenge.
No breath. He's dead.
Who was that?
He was just about to tell me the code. Perhaps it's in his pockets.
Thank you.
This young Bobby is clearly a rookie. He just arrived at the scene. I doubt that lady saw anything. A dog may have, but I can't question a canine. This drunken soul's testimony can't be relied on. The little girl is still in shock, and so are her parents, for that matter. The shoeshine boy, his eyes are clear, and he's calm. He saw everything.
Shine your shoes? My brush will shine them even better than the bell. Well, before it fell, that is. Yeah, I saw it. 3 shillings, and I'll tell you while I shine your shoes. When that man went to your cab, I saw someone up at the bell. Ravens and black fog swarmed him, and he was headless. Haven't you heard about the curse? That's the headless clockmaker. How'd you like your shoes, Gov? Shiny as a mirror. Look, you can even see the clockmaker in them. Gotcha!
Hey, stop, you little thief!